Back to it.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the previous
Vega,
it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Nice. Alright, let's kill the demons.
Main tower offline. Front entrance is not online.
I love the animations in this. Had a fat voice crack. What is going on? To go this way. What would I do without the map? Explosions? I should have put the difficulty up, but didn't know how hard it'd be. Hack the mainframe.
Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's true.
Gotta turn up the volume. It's playing late at night.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Oh, that's too loud.
Let's
do that.
Will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
They always try to create utopia. 2016 is definitely peak for games. Like, the graphics look great, the game's great. You know, everything about it's great. Games nowadays are like woke trash. I don't even want to play it. Where do I even go? You have to actually climb outside.
True. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Alright. Bro, this map is huge.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what?
Alongside
them, just as I will, in what
Okay. What we got going on down here? So I got a control panel I need to get to. Too easy. I gotta do hard difficulty next time.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I never did parkour. So that means I'm gonna die. What's this? How do I get to that?
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Not very.
Yellow security limits required.
I didn't think that would kill me. What? Gotta watch these things. How do you change the loadout? I think it's a one-time use.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
lot of killing going on. Is that it? Lockdown disengaged. All right. Let's try this. See what the yellow one? I like the reload on it. Oh, that is nice. Let's go to the yellow.
Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the
what do you got here, buddy?
Every day, as a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the U.S.
Assault rifle. Let's go. My favorite.
Mankind. Thank you for your service.
Whoa, that feels meaty. Oh, that sounds good. I think it requires a different ammo. Come here. Ooh. Oh my god, I love this game already. It's only the second level. I thought it launched it in the other direction. Guess it doesn't do that. That's it. Yeah. Up we go. I love the shotgun. They're all great, even the pistol. That's the first dead body I've seen. They've all been demons.
Blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Jesus. Yeah, get destroyed. That opened. actually scared me a little. Try, dickhead. I wasted a bit of ammo. Whoops. Ooh, what's this? Little perk? Tokens do I have? Two? No, I have one. What's in here? Tokens? Levels are massive. Figurine. Heavy assault rifle mode. Don't know what that is. Don't really care.
It's
what
a
we got
gift.
Here?
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Is that the Eye of Sauron? What the fuck? God, it's an infinity stone. What do I do? Probably armor, right?
That is pure Argent energy has taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased.
That's Cybertron?
The facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Oh.
I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far.
Rip.
Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe.
So we gotta kill her.
We'll have to deal with her in time.
Nice.
You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see
yep.
in this facility.
It's always in mankind's best interest to fuck everything up. Let's go.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Good to know. Can I leave? We're allowed to leave now? Too easy, literally. This game's good.